Yeah, don't do that.
No, but an electric shock came down and melted.